The final day of the Star Sailors League late Grand Slam dawned light and sunny for the 11 remaining teams taking to the water in the quarterfinals. With Mandelblatt and Fatih straight through to the semis, the battle was on for the remaining 6 spots. Croatian Gaspic scored an excellent race one, while the final downwind saw the Polish just miss out, dropping to 7th.
Yeah, upwind, we were not too bad, but downwind, come on, it's a big torture.
As the breeze died, the 7 semifinalists were now fighting for the 4 spots into the finals. A bad start saw Torben Grail behind off the bat, while Gaspic Revkin performed again to take the win. Behind, the heat was on with 5 teams sparring closely for 3 spots. American Szabo and Mandelblatt snuck through, as well as reigning world champions Stanjak and Kleen, all joining Gaspic in the finals. Frenchman Jean-Baptiste just missed out on the cut.
Just at the end, we were leading and we missed one shift and we lose 4 places, so we came out of the little final. To be against a legend like Torben and Xavier, because he's my hero, he's French, so I'm proud to be in front of those guys.
For the winner-take-all finals, Szabo nailed the start. Then a huge split developed upwind, with Fritjof and Kleen on the right coming back even with Mandelblatt Fatih from the left. As their match race ensued, Szabo and Dukama were able to slip away on the left, leaping from 4th to 1st and walking away with the win. Fritjof Kleen had a great downwind, finishing 2nd. Mandelblatt Fatih rounding out the podium for 3rd, while Gaspic struggled with Kelp to finish 4th. Huge celebrations ashore in Grandson for the American-Swiss duo, with Leduc winning in front of his home yacht club, along with skipper George Szabo to claim the overall title of the Star Sailors League late Grand Slam and the biggest portion of the $100,000 prize purse.
Ah, ecstatic, you know, just really neat. What a great event to have such a big event in a small lake in Switzerland, and you know, winds are a little shifty, but you got to expect that for a lake championship. You know, it was fantastic. He doesn't speak English. So we've got a little translation sheet on the side of the boat, you know. Doc! Pool!
Incredible final day, amazing sailing. The first late Grand Slam here in Switzerland was a huge success. Next stop, the Bahamas in December for the Star Sailors League Finals.